though the lyrics aren't applicable really, I'd like to dedicate pretty much everything we're doing today to anyone who's ever been a victim of rape.